Hello all, welcome to my channel. In our last videos we are finished with morphology of plant and modification, and in this video we are going to start a new unit which comes under systems of classification and first is five kingdom system of classification. It was proposed by R.H. Whittaker in 1969. This classification is based upon certain characters like mode of nutrition, thallus organization, cell structure, phylogenetic relationship and reproduction. So let us discuss what are five kingdom system of classification and what are different characters. So people going to discuss on, if you are not subscribe my channel yet, please subscribe and join with me for more updates. So under R.H. Whittaker's five kingdom system of classification, the organism are classified into five different groups, that is kingdom Monera, kingdom Protista, kingdom Fungi and kingdom Plantae, and last one is kingdom Animalia. Unfortunately it is not available. 1 minute. So kingdom Animalia. Let us discuss one by one what are these kingdoms and what are the characteristic features of the kingdoms and what are the examples. So first is kingdom Monera. Here the organisms are unicellular and prokaryotic in nature, also microscopic and distributed everywhere. They don't have a well-defined nucleus, means Monera contain primitive nucleus. Membrane-bound organelles are absent, means all the cell organelles are absent. Some organisms have a cell wall while other organisms do not have cell wall. For example, mycoplasma. Mycoplasma comes under Monera, kingdom Monera, but it doesn't have any cell wall. Cell wall contain peptoglycan or murine, especially Monera contain bacteria, and here is the example. And bacteria, we all know that the cell wall of bacteria made up of peptoglycan or murine. Mode of nutrition in heterotrophic or autotrophic. And heterotrophic means bacteria, all the bacteria. Autotrophic means cyanobacteria, where for example blue green algae, jemiti ki ame nostoc eta dekhi paruche. Here is the cyanobacterial member nostoc, they have pigment chlorophyll and autotrophic in nature, and others are heterotrophic. The organisms are known to reproduce by asexual method of binary fission. These are different types of monerans. According to shape, monerans or bacteria are classified into four different parts. First one is cocci. These are bacteria are spherical in shape. These are the coccus. And next one is bacillus. These are bacteria which are rod in shape, rod shape bacteria called bacillus. And vibrio looks like comma shape bacteria are called vibrio. And last one is spirillum. As the name is spirillum, it is spiral in shape. These are the different form of moneran. Next is kingdom Protista. Here are the characteristics of Protista. Protista are unicellular, eukaryotic and sometimes simple multicellular. They are simplest form of eukaryotes, either autotrophs or heterotrophs. Some organisms also have appendages that are so called flagella or cilia. Here the example of paramecium, here is the cilia, and here is the example of euglena. This light वाइट कलर थ्रेड आर द फ्लैजेला, दीज आर द लोकोमोटरी ऑर्गन हियर. रिप्रोडक्शन इज बोथ सेक्सुअल एंड असेक्सुअल मोड ऑफ रिप्रोडक्शन. सेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन, इन केस ऑफ सेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन फ्यूजन ऑफ गैमेट्स लीड्स टू फॉर्मेशन ऑफ ए जायगोट. प्रोटिस्ट आर मेनली अक्वाटिक ऑर्गेनिजम्स. अमोब, यूग्लेना, डायटम्स, पारामेशियम, प्लाज्मोडियम्स आर द एग्जाम्पल ऑफ प्रोटिस्टा. हियर आर यूग्लेना, अमोबा एंड हियर इज पारामेशियम. ऑल द प्रोटिस्ट आर अक्वाटिक इन नेचर. नेक्स्ट इज किंगडम फंजाई. दीज ऑर्गेनिजम्स आर यूकैरियोट्स, मीन्स दे हैव ट्रू न्यूक्लियस एंड अदर सेल बाउंड ऑर्गेनेल्स. Saprophytic mode of nutrition means they depend upon other dead decaying material for their nutritional, for their nutrition, for fulfill their nutritional need. They have cell wall, and cell wall is made up of chitin. Fungi can be either unicellular or multicellular. Reproduction occur through both sexual and asexual methods of spore formation. Here both sexual and asexual spores are produced for reproduction. Fungi are incapable of locomotion. They doesn't have any locomotory organ or appendages for the movement. They consist of fine thread structure known as hyphae. Here is the hyphae and here is the septate hyphae. The entire web of hyphae is known as mycelium. ए जो thread अच्छी hyphae जो आरेंज है टोटल कहे fungal mycelium. Example हमें mushroom, yeast and aspergillus. Here is the aspergillus and here is the aspergillus family. Mushroom. Next is the well-known kingdom plantae. We all are know kingdom plantae include all the plants. That means both cryptograms and phanerograms. These organisms are eukaryotes and have the chloroplast. They are green in color, as you know. They are multicellular in nature. They have a cell wall and highly distinct and made up of cellulose. They doesn't have any motility as they are. They have the root which are fixed them on the surface of a soil or the surface of a substratum. So they doesn't have any motility organ. Autotrophic mode of nutrition as they have the pigment chlorophyll. Some are also heterotrophs. We already discussed about the insectivorous plant which are heterotrophs. There is a presence of a photosynthetic pigment called chlorophyll and plastid which are helping in photosynthesis. That's why kingdom plantae are comes under autotrophs. These organisms store food in the form of starch. Both sexual and asexual mode of reproduction are seen in kingdom plantae. Flowering plant, fern, conifers, rose, etc. तुम्हें जेकोसी फ्लावरिंग व नॉन फ्लावरिंग प्लांट को नहीं पारे किंगडम प्लांटी अंडर रे सब कैरेक्टरिस्टिक थीबा दरकार जहाँ को देख सॉरी देखुचे. दे हैव द क्लोरोप्लास्ट. सेलुलोज आर द कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंट ऑफ अ सेल वॉल. ऑटोट्रोपिक मोड ऑफ न्यूट्रिशन. मोटिलेटेड ऑर्गन एब्सेंट एक्सेट्रा. सो आई होप यू आर कंप्लीट विथ किंगडम प्लांटी. Last is kingdom Animalia. These organisms are eukaryotes, means they have true nucleus. They have the cell bound organelles. They are also multicellular in nature. They don't have prominent cell wall. There is no presence of photosynthetic pigments as they are heterotrophs. Reproduction is both sexual and asexual method. Carbon is stored as fat and glycogen. We all know animals have the fat and this fat are the carbon containing compound, and the examples are all animals, reptiles, mammals, you may take any animal. So here we are finished with five kingdom system of classification. Next we are discuss about kingdom Monera, one example is there as Monera contains bacteria. We are detailed study on a bacterial life cycle. So stay tuned with Let's Learn Botany. And if you have any query, please comment in the comment box. If you need any suggestion, please comment. Thank you.